I'm Katie Janeway. I am a pediatric oncologist here at Dana-Farber in the Jimmy Fund Clinic. I'm also a patient. I was diagnosed with acute myeloid leukemia, a type of cancer, 4 years ago, and I was treated here. I am training to run 26.2 miles on April 16th in the Boston Marathon as part of the Dana-Farber Marathon Challenge team. I'm running with two special friends of mine, Tara Beardsley and Sarah Tim, friends who stood by me and my family while I was sick, and they're standing by me and training with me and also running the Boston Marathon. I really want to show myself and others out there who are struggling with cancer that recovery is possible. And I can't think of a better way to do that than running for the Dana-Farber Marathon Challenge team and raising money for the Claudia Adams Barr Program for Innovative Research, because it's exactly that kind of research that allowed me to recover from leukemia. And it's that kind of research that really gives the hope of cure to some of the patients that I treat in the Jimmy Fund Clinic. People don't often think of children and adolescents getting cancer, but it's a little known fact that cancer is the number one disease killer of children. If people are openly talking with you about cancer, you realize how many people are sort of living with cancer or are survivors or undergoing treatment right now. So I'm not just running for myself, I'm running for six other people who are either currently living with cancer or in memory of people who unfortunately have died from cancer. The struggle of undergoing cancer treatment is very real to me, and I think about my patients and what they're going through when I'm out running, and it's a real inspiration for me.